Oh, hello guys, I'm watching our full dog public, game up last time. We just need to go.
Our acquaintance here. Scout for separatists.
There's always room for improvement.
Sadly, you're on a gun, so yeah. Anyway, let's get the space battle done, and then we'll launch our invasion with the 322nd and the 501st, and then the 187th down here with Delta. Alright, cool.
Our acquaintance here.
Flying low. Construction complete. Tactical battle imminent.
You got the commander. Field activated? They're not going anywhere.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's move this bucket.
I copy.
Plot our course.
Course plotted. Cruising speed. Copy.
The council is concerned at your connection to
Transport. There's nothing we can't handle. Engaging drive thrusters. Bearing set.
Issue a command.
Thank you.
ready to update orders.
Let's blow something up.
Sir, we've done it. The enemy is in full retreat.
Locking on target.
Yes. Drive fighter right behind you.
Watch your side.
Nice shot. How many is that?
Knock it off. After him.
I always knew the only person who could defeat me was myself. Perhaps Master Qui-Gon was right. I foresee you will become a great Jedi. Perhaps Master Qui-Gon was right. I foresee you will become a great Jedi. I expected more from you. Much more. Your defenses are sloppy. That's not like you.
We've got secondary reinforcements en route.
Invasion commencing. Choose your reinforcements.
Let's do this. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
At maximum unit capacity.
Took a while. The squad stands together. One, two, three. With you, trooper. Watch those wrist rockets.
Hey, he doesn't like you.
Let's do this. Objective looks protected.
Doesn't like you.
Like we drilled, go! Let's do this. Took a while. Point sweep, I've got point. The squad stands together. Yes! For our brothers. One, two, three. Move in! With you, trooper! Watch those wrist rockets! Now we're talking!
Choose your reinforcements.
Acknowledged.
I don't expect such obvious moves from
you. Let's go! Let's go!
At maximum unit capacity.
One, two, three.
You must be improving, because my skills have never been sharper. It takes a lot to impress me. The Council is concerned at your connection to Chancellor Palpatine.
Target sighted.
Get ready for attack.
Take cover!
Bombardment available.
Approaching.
Best not fight below your abilities.
This.
We've secured a landing zone.
Together. There we go. Took a while.
The dark side descends like a veil across the galaxy.
Stay together. Squad engaging. I've got you.
Thank you. best you can do is imitate source material. Yes. Without your leadership, the Separatist cause is doomed. Someone thinks they can build a better Jedi. Sorry to disappoint you, but you can't win this fight. A galaxy ruled by greed. I am not here to boost your confidence. Brute force is no matter. I am not here to boost your confidence. I do not like what this war has made the Jedi become.
1, 2, 3.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
I'm tough on you because I sense much conflict within you. A galaxy ruled by greed cannot stand. You are a worthy addition to the Jedi Council. You know better than to underestimate me. That's not enough against the Master. Different droid, same result. The Jedi are stretched thin across the galaxy. I am not here to boost your confidence.
Hey.
You fought well on Geonosis. I would stand at your side in any battle.
He doesn't like you.
Watch this.
Let's do this.
I don't want to shut down.
I'm tough on you because I sense much conflict within you.
Took a while. Like we drilled, go! Point sweep, I've got point. For our brothers. Move in!
Perhaps Master Qui-Gon was right.
We have the upper hand.
I foresee you will become a great Jedi.
System control achieved.
Scout for Separatists!
Building started.
The squad stands together. Our Quintin's here.
Bring her around.
Scout for Separatists!
Your information has proven to be most useful.
Vehicle in production. Unit in production. Unit in production. Vehicle canceled. Construction complete. Vehicle in production. Vehicle canceled. Constructing unit. enlisting soldiers. Recruitment cancelled. Tactical battle imminent.
Quentin's responding. Scouts Republic Light Cruiser responding. We are moving out.
Construction complete.
Scout for Separatists!
Understood, we're moving out. Our Quentin's here.
Scout for Separatists!
Tactical battle imminent.
Objective looks protected!
Unleash the echoes,
commander.
And then unleash
those guys,
the
we got you covered anywhere.
You guys are gonna
choose
get
your reinforcements.
Copy that, sir. Yes, sir.
I just we're on the move.
For the Chancellor! Our Quentin's responding. Republic Light Cruiser responding.
Yeah, finally got enough disk space after uploading like several videos.
Understood, we're moving out.
In the wrong order,
that,
completely
sir.
Wrong order. All my videos right now
yes,
in the
sir.
Wrong order because we're uploading in bunches
we're on the
rather
move.
Than uploading individually after each one.
For the Chancellor.
And each uploaded differently.
Our Quentin's responding. Republic Light Cruiser
responding. Quite
clear,
yeah.
Understood, we're moving out.
Sadly, Yoda and Yula are gone. I was a bit more happier.
Our Quentin's here.
All power to the
our
engine!
Quentin's responding.
I'm not sure if you guys can hear it, it was sweet for me, but... Engine action for a bit. Hey, I'm not really sure you can hear me. Well, you just want proof. That's good to me. This is from the acquaintance, really cool. Plus the massive twin, two twin. Those laser cannons? No, quad lasers. Yeah, quad. Oh no, those are the lasers. Those are the quad pair of lasers. We've got the quad thing, maybe in the bottom, I believe. Don't know where the rest of the other two quad laser cannons are, but. These are the quad terminators. Very heavy firepower for this ship. Right, what they got? There's a frigate. All ships.
Standing by.
Did you mean to choose us?
Unique.
The battle is ours.
Easy clap. And if we're lucky, ground invasion will come. Ground force, sorry, not ground invasion. And we can ambush them in space. If we could dig in here.
Beginning construction.
And you need a space station.
Building started.
As
constructing.
You, and you also need.
Beginning construction.
And you also need anything. You probably need you.
Beginning construction.
You.
Constructing.
You.
Building under construction. Building started.
Right, let's wait for talking to Rob before we move out with him. He's currently en route, I believe. Yep. Not bad.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yes! There's no escape for them, and all of those artillery that would demolish us on the ground, we can easily just destroy in space, and they can't escape. Because we have the slider on our side. I'm thinking of doing a tabletop campaign. It's four clone commanders
small,
on board the Liberation.
Those guys, they're not going anywhere.
Fennec Star Destroyer. That'd be quite cool.
You've got the captain. Republic Light Cruiser responding.
Anyone's interested, do leave a message in the comments.
Full speed!
Understood, we're moving out.
No, it's off going this way. Through the astral belt. The mighty belt. Not to name Manic Cam. Oh, that's quite cool. Although I was inside it. No thanks. Excuse me? Was it just me or a bunch of transports? Just take out one of my
Mark Winton's here. Engaging.
Copy that, sir. Right here. Box them in.
Standing
oh,
by.
You're riding this way.
We might be small, but we pack a punch. You've got the captain.
Yeah, you head here.
Our Quentin's here.
That's a boxer man.
Standing by.
Battle is
yes, sir.
Feel so good to that first. We did. Damn it. Damn B1s. Hashtag draw his eyes matter.
Beginning construction.
Our Quentin's here.
Ooh, a bit of that. Alright. I think I could send them back. I'm not sure how the hell they got through there, but... Aha! You, who we also lost. Personally, I think that we could easily spasm through most of these. Boom, boom, there's only one space station. Boom. Maybe hit Taurus, which is... Is it neutral? That'd be quite cool. Boom and boom. Rose can be a hard one, Thanos is a very hard one. That might be pretty easy. Charles Falls will be pretty easy. I think it's time we'll start moving out in a minute.
Auto guns.
Copy
on.
That, sir. Yes, sir. We're on the move.
This is going to be the new talking feet. Actually, no, this ain't the talking feet. This could be getting complete. Because his feet just got demolished.
Republic Light Cruiser responding.
Where's Anakin himself? Yeah, your fleet is just demolished. You're going to be all light frigates and overnighters. For now. But I will build you.
Unit in production. Unit
three
canceled.
Now, two later. We'll have a total of five. And you'll put up Shock T, aren't you? Obi-Wan.
Construction complete.
Anakin hasn't got a round leader, so... You guys... Rendezvous at Teddy.
Hey, bring some for the rest of us.
Our Quentin's here.
Tactical battle imminent.
You need to take your ground forces. Umbara's under attack. We might be able to take that. Three dreadnoughts. Three lots of free dreadnoughts. Because they are free. Well, it's three lots of two dreadnoughts that are free.
Reinforcements en route.
This used to be a judicial ship, you know.
Ready to commence. Moving to attack.
Okay, they don't have the red paint on the server for you, so you can use that quite easily.
Ready for attack orders. Targeting at maximum firepower.
So you can tell the difference between the two. So if you're going to chuck one like as a sacrifice, you'd rather chuck the one without the red paint. That's squadron one. Squadron two.
At your command.
Group nine.
Ready to commence.
Light corvette here.
Awaiting your orders, sir.
Group three. Group three. Pack a punch. Group 1. Group 1 and Group 3 attack here. Meanwhile, Group 9 attack here. Group 2 needs to attack here. Oh no, Group 9 needs to attack here. Group 2 is here.
At your command.
You guys need to boost focus.
Holding fire for maximum effect.
Republic Light Corvette responding.
Ready to commence.
All your squad mates have been destroyed.
We'll crush those scum.
Sir, enemy starfighters coming in fast.
We'll take his engines down.
Shake that interceptor.
Moving to attack.
Come on. Destroy them so they can't retreat. Yes, that's a guaranteed kill. Now,
heading for attack coordinates.
You've got a fighter on your tail.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
I'm out of control. I'm out of control.
On my way, Commander.
LAC responded.
Watch your sides.
Good point.
Ready yourself.
You guys going to AF. You guys need to burn hard down here.
All power to the engine.
We are moving out.
You picked up a vulture. Vulture in the sky.
I don't know how much longer we can hold them off. Hurry.
You should be a tactical ship, you know.
Awaiting your order, sir. Cannons charged.
Focus all fire on the protons.
We'll crush those.
We won't do the most damage to you.
Moving to attack.
Targeting at maximum
heading
firepower.
For attack coordinates.
My hull is critical.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
No, we are not your enemy.
Bobbing's focus fire here.
Good shot.
Ready for attack orders. Cannons charged.
Reinforcements en route.
At your command.
Sir, enemy starfighters coming in.
We'll crush those scum.
Sir, multiple enemy squads
moving to attack.
We're going to need you to hold them off.
Heading for attack coordinates. Targeting our...
How did they break through? Oh, for Fennos, alright. And Nickens meeting up with them to go.
Turret powered up! Autogun online!
Brigade standing by.
Meet up
with them. No one's complaining about being impulsive now!
And ground forces need to consolidate. It's gonna be the 501st ground forces, I believe. 501st, but we'll give the lats 30 12. Give me all of your lats.
Scout for separatists!
Four lats for the 212.
Get ready to move in.
And a million. How many you got? For the first.
Tactical battle.
It was quite. You brought me two more.
Constructing unit.
For the father first. All right, Kashyyyk. Sorry about what? Oh no. This one ain't good. However, Anakin is ready. He needs to get rid of that and give it to Tarkin. This bit here, which will be eventually be attached to him, I believe. Him. Maybe Obi-Wan. Actually, no, that's not meant to be attached to him. Yeah, him, Obi-Wan, and maybe... Mace Windu. I'll still make him Praetors now. Praetors, after a while, they get a bit spammy. It's not as fun having a fleet of like two Praetors all the time. This is a bunch of winners. Oh, we have a bunch of speeder bikes for the 501st and 212. And they're extremely powerful. Kamino must have made a bunch of clones by now. Probably done by now, won't you? Yep. Done.
Enlisting. Training soldiers.
The box. Cool. You'll be the 501st. You don't want to make
constructing
any
unit.
No.
Vehicle we... cancelled. Constructing okay. Unit.
And you. No, let's go Callwood. Callwood, I want you. You. And Allison. Alison.
Vehicle in production. Constructing unit. Unit in production. Unit in production. Constructing unit.
Alright. I'll stop doing ground invasions now. Secure the south. Main priority.
Hostiles in the area!
Oh, we need our squadrons quick.
Reinforcements en route.
Ready to commence.
You're here already.
Cannons charged. We'll crush those.
Oh, I know this map. They're probably going to retreat and
we're
just
heading for attack coordinates. Targeting at maximum firepower. Cannons charged. Awaiting your order, sir.
Stop.
Watch your flank.
One.
We're all set
two,
here, Commander.
Ready for attack orders.
Nine.
As you wish, Commander. We'll crush those scum.
Holding fire for maximum effect.
focus fire here.
Take out their laser cannons.
Two, focus fire here. Group one, focus fire down there.
At your command.
Vulture behind you.
Moving
don't
to attack.
We've got vultures.
Ready to commence. Heading for attack coordinates. Consider it history.
Please tell me she'll go down in the nebula.
Sir, we need you to clear the area. All enemy spot mates have been destroyed.
Sir,
enemy
staff should
clear the area.
Sir, we are
awaiting
your
orders, sir. Targeting at maximum firepower.
Jesus Christ.
Sir, we've lost the
reinforcements on route.
Watch those blasters coming down. They're coming around. You got a clear shot.
I might be small, but I pack a punch.
Ready for attack orders. Cannons charged. Shields are down. We'll crush those scum. Moving to attack.
Track that turret fighter.
Heading for attack coordinates.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
We're going to need you to hold.
Targeting at maximum firepower. Cannons charged.
Reinforcements on route.
At your command. Moving to attack.
Sir, we've searched the site.
Sir, we can punch through with droid.
Ready to commence. Heading for attack coordinates. Closing on the target. Awaiting your orders, sir. Ready for attack orders.
They're not so tough. This is Beta Squadron reporting in. Enemy units approaching. Watch your tail. Sir, incoming transmission from the command center. Ready yourself. Watch your flanks. They're not so tough.
At your command. Targeting at maximum
firepower. Holding fire for maximum effect.
Cannons charged.
I'm hit!
We'll crush those scum. Moving to attack.
I'm hit!
I love the yellow, but I love the yellow bombers in the ground battles in the Red of Space. The Red actually is quite cool. And taken from the Battle of Malastare where they dropped the bomb, it's the Red pilot and the leader of the squadron who actually drops the bomb. He was Red.
Quite reinforcements.
Ready to commence.
Definitely.
Heading for attack coordinates.
Group 2 focus fire on that provenance. Let's go attack right now. You're invisible right now because in the nebula. And they're gonna launch a surprise attack. Huzzah. Smashed it. GG. Alright, we need to start doing ground battles ASAP. You got Tarkin? Tarkin's here, let's go. Big Daddy has arrived.
It seems only Master Yoda can provide me with
now.
Sufficient challenge.
Let's get those PDF forces ready and let's launch this ground attack. 327 out there now. Go. Next battle we'll use the 104th and then their 212 from the 501st. Breaking Anakin off from Obi-Wan because we don't want to use them together too much.
Strange.
Even though they should be used together.
I'm still in one piece.
Use your reinforcements.
For sake of multiple fleets and multiple ground forces and getting the 501st and the 212 on separate fronts. So we can see both in separate battles, it'd be quite good. Although seeing them work together would be quite cool. Get AA, we need that. HMP gunships, droid gunships are friggin' hella... I wouldn't say broken, but very OP.
Yeah,
they should be, but a little bit too much, compared to their lat especially as well. That is going to be your lifesaver. And let's get...
Construction complete.
Order acknowledged. Heading out.
It's
all acknowledged.
Capacity.
Full armor, anti-infantry armor. Republic PDF security forces. No, Sector Defense Force. Well, that's what they're called. Well, then move forward. Catch the center. It'd be good for an anti-infantry turret, because I believe only infantry and light vehicles can go up here. Good and important.
Turret constructing.
And then we're going to head straight down. We got company. One squad is going to go down here. Breaking up the band. Yep, and the other two terribly ugly, really are going to head here. Right behind me, isn't there? To see what's out there.
Construction.
You guys are group two. Move. Let's go. Still more of you coming, but you're going. Yeah, there's the cities. But you gotta get there before our infantry does, you better hurry. Getting started this quest.
You're violating orders.
Hit here. No, head here. And Jesus, group two. Yeah, attack.
That's low. Took a hit, nothing serious.
Jesus. Actually, the 327 love spot for they're showing out. They love spot for this. They're showing. If we can get a bombing run, how's that going to be? Alright, I want at least one of you to survive. Or as many as possible, but minimum one. Hurry. Don't die. Please. I need you alive. I need to sight on that. Alright, second wave. Group three, go. Where's our bombing run currently? Oh god. Can you target a single crab? Can you win? Oh god, you can. If you couldn't hold on, very good. Balancing wise. They look so polygon. Them, Mace, and Anakin just look horrible. The rest look okay-ish. Especially Yoda, Yoda looks pretty best. Jesus! I didn't know they could all come up here. Everyone push through. I wanted to get as eyes on as many of these guys as possible.
Y-Wing, standing by.
Okay, and Gold Squadron coming. There, we've pulled it. Where's Gold Squadron coming in from? If you can get all three, that'd be pretty easy.
Initiate bombing run.
Right, all units hit here. Apart from you guys, who are meant to be capturing.
Turret constructing.
Oh, I missed it. Did they get three of them? Oh, they got five. That was sick. That was really good.
We've secured a landing zone.
If you can get this, the 327 will drop. Oh, that's
good. Choose your reinforcements. Right, cool.
The battle's not over yet. We're getting the 327 in there. With TX-130s. Very good.
Let's go.
Actually, that's Starfire. That's cool. That's quite cool.
Let's go.
Construction complete.
And a wee bit of artillery.
Reinforcements en route.
Come on, lads.
No, it's quiet for my liking.
For the first time. Jesus. She looks like a regular Twi'lek, but with a lot of makeup on, and extremely ugly. For 27th. They look a lot like the ones from Jedi Fallen Order, I can't remember, the Sunset Battalion. And just don't mind the horrible yellow on them, the eye searing, and the Imperial in the back.
No, it's too quiet for my liking. Yes.
What is this order?
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Oh, one of you look. And then we just got our phase one. Captain. Capitanos. With the.
Construction complete.
Good to see you, Commander.
Alright. You guys. Well, no, the wrong button. Oh, no, that's not good. That off. Alright, you guys, group one. Move. Secure up, group nine. Please don't lose any more progress. You guys, group two. Your group eight. No, you're group 9 actually, that's better.
What is it, Commander? Group 7. My blade cuts deep.
I need you more. And then group 2. Just hard. I'll sprint over here.
My blade cuts deep.
He doesn't like you.
Group 1, let's right, go. Move your cover. Watch the crossfire. Group 2, go. Move! Are you stuck? You are, you schmuck.
Let me know if you need any help.
No, you guys hold here. We're the artillery.
My blade cuts protect deep. You managed to impress me.
Group 2, fire, fire, fire. Group 9, direct your fire here.
Unit destroyed.
Fuck you, I don't want you.
Unit destroyed.
Got that, actually. I wish they had pauldrons and commas and skirts. Like they should do. Maybe with some of the visors. Right, cool, he's down. Right, group 2 needs to move up. Group 1, move here. Capture. So I got to go. Group 2, turn, fire. That's it. And you can fire backwards, just see. This is a very defensible planet. Look at all these, like, four lots of thing along the middle. Oh Jesus, group 2, move here. All of group 2 move. And I believe their base is going to be somewhere down here. That's not good. Which one can set up the fire, not our turrets. That's it. Oh my goodness, all group one, everyone coming. Group 9, Jesus, fire here, group 9.
Construction complete.
No, I don't group 1, you're group 9. No, just set up fire.
Construction complete.
You're group 9. Well, what's that? Okay, let's see if it is. Oh, you can see the green. Oh, how cool actually, if all of the different factions can only make their things, and the Commerce Guild can only make what they make. Technical Union can only make Hellfire droids, only the Technical Union can, like Technical Union planets and stuff like that. That'd be pretty cool for the Separatists. Making it harder for them, and the Republic only like...
destroyed.
Which I mean, quite and... refiner, only two we can build certain ships and stuff, so I guess that kind of fits, but only refiner really can build mainly of the ground vehicles, apart from light vehicles. I think for the Separatists that's a pretty cool idea. I feel a little bit like Techno Union as well, kind of feel like that. Trade Federation, obviously do the AATs, MTTs, and I think that's no trade. I don't know, you look quite cool, but I think you look better in the dark. Much darker planet in the future. You can move and shoot, it's quite cool. I've got a bomb bombardment ready for their base, which is right here. That's it. Everyone dig in. No, everyone, come on, dig in. Dig in, support. That's it, there you go, coming bomb. Move.
Initiate bombing run.
There's four groups or something in there. My gold squad is coming
destroyed
in.
Target locked.
No. Let me catch it. Yep, and there's... you can put...
Targets engaged.
That's broken. You can't put crab droids in there. I couldn't get a good angle. You shouldn't be able to put crab droids in there. That's just kind of...
Let's do this.
Oh, I'd call it cheating. Alright, you three move this way. You two move down this way. You move down here. You move here. Is that it? Any else?
Let my droids come.
Yep, there's like a buffing you guys, you should move. Okay, sorry, everyone who's on cover now. Come on, rock side. Yes, group 2, head over here now. Face that. Driving backwards, is there? What is there? There we go. Yeah, I think major fixes should be this. I'm really sad that they don't have getting windy with electric marines. Even though I'm doing League of the Force right here, 45 unit call, some of the clone commanders and stuff. One other unit or something over there. Not Cleary Company, maybe Cleary Security on Cleary and 60th on Guard on Coast with the Buckle. And the 442nd Omega for Yoda will be pretty good. Or just 442nd unit.
Those droids are finished. My lightsaber is ready.
Force protect yourself.
Jedi can do a lot of damage.
Cool. What is this?
I am ready.
Right, all clones head this way.
Oh, I'm just getting
all group 2 head this way.
Choose your reinforcements.
Give me a lat.
Get ready to move in.
Give me these guys.
Heading out.
And then give me the juggernaut. And please tell me this. Oh my god, there is.
Unit destroyed.
Shield generator right here. Oh, jeez. Alright, move back. Destroy this. You guys. Yep, don't. No one talks about this. That's not what happened. Yep. Alright, where's our artillery? Is it still good? Artillery? We lost the artillery. Damn it. You guys, you move this way, and you move here. The light is really cool. What Captain Shack doesn't notice about that light, it's not just the rockets that do major damage. Yeah, the rockets are good, but look, that doesn't do much. What does much is these lasers, which are extremely powerful and good at anti-infantry. Also the turrets. We're going to lose this one probably, but yeah. Or maybe not. You are just rocket pods up front and loads of missiles. Yep, plus all those 1750 turrets. And I believe on the episode, Ahsoka should be, yep, there's like a minigun here. There's a clone operated one. It's not on here, no, that's A5. I believe it was A6. Because she, she could finish it. No, oh Jesus, take that down. At least look at the civilians. Jeff, no. Why? No. Tragic. Probably killed 6 companies of them, 4 companies of them. And that's really all we lost. And that was the first battle of the 327.
System conquered. Cool. Building under construction.
Damn, we're out of money. I believe it's time that Plo Koon joins the fight. But he needs a ground army. And he needs clones. Kamina. Bring them down here.
Yes, General.
And we'll bring in several of you. You.
Underway,
up here.
Sir.
Your lot, me up here.
Let's move some troops.
Brigade standing
your
by.
Lot, me up here. Your lot, me up here.
Me.
Your lot.
Who do I need to pick up?
Oh, for Anakin.
Let's move some troops.
Understood, we're moving out. Copy that, sir.
Perfect.
Squad stands.
Let's do this.
And you guys need to go to Plo Koon.
Construction complete.
Brigade standing by.
Tactical battle imminent.
Jesus, no, what was that? Oh no, there's we have one of you, and I've learned that this is a losing fight. One Praetor does not equal one Luke Hulk. I'm gonna stop recording here.